Welcome to Olympic Training 101 with Brent Walter. In this volume, we'll be discussing key points to any successful athlete's lifestyle.
What's that? Maria O'Keefe.
Terrific. Welcome to Olympic Park in Park City, Utah. We're here at the bobsled start where everyone is preparing for their first day of training. As you can see, it's snowing outside, which means it's perfect weather for bobsledding. Every Olympian should know that if you're not having fun, then it's not worth doing. Experienced athlete will tell you that safety should always be placed first. Ice burn can be quite painful. In bobsledding, we have two forms of safety equipment, the burn vest and the helmet. Stationary bicycle is a great way to warm up before a race. Also, you can use it just to get exercise. Air squats, or as some people call them, prison squats. Going down the track can be very hard on the back, so a strong core is very important to maintain. Remember, you don't want to pigeonhole yourself into one sport, so try a few, like skiing perhaps. Maybe not.
It's always important when exercising to wear non-restricted clothing.
Perseverance. Balance plays a key role in every sport. Inversions are a great way to maintain a good sense of balance.
Proper nutrition is imperative.
How do I get my hair so watermelon-y smooth? Watermelon.
Delicious.
As a driver, you always want to have strong push athletes behind you.
Okay, boys. Check, check. Side check. Ready?
Super.
Back set. Foot set. Ready?
Well, folks, that about wraps it up for Olympic Training 101. So until next time. Stay limber.
Woo!
think anyone else was here. I was just relaxing while training. I realized I prefer to relax. So here I am, relaxing. You know, there's no better hair product than the Pacific Ocean. So in the meantime, remember, relax.